你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247。这是今天的新闻。
With the increasing competition in society nowadays, the phenomenon of involution is also more serious. Involution may not be very good in terms of its intent, but from it we can see the hard work and struggle of many people in order to achieve better results. The phenomenon of involution can be seen in all walks of life, and the same is true in the entertainment industry. And compared to other circles, because the competition pressure in the entertainment industry is very huge, so it also caused its involution phenomenon to be more obvious. As for Xiao Zhan, who is already popular in the entertainment industry, fans also saw the phenomenon of involution in Xiao Zhan. Xiao Zhan's hit Ace made many fans happy. As one of the leading actors in the play, Xiao Zhan's performance in the play did not disappoint the audience and fans. Since the launch of Ace, the ratings have also maintained very good results. This is an affirmation of Xiao Zhan's strength. On January 3, Xiao Zhan posted a long article on his personal social platform about his role in Ace. The understanding of Gu Ye, played by Gu Ye, and this little essay. It also caused a lot of discussions among fans and netizens. In the article, Xiao Zhan expressed his admiration for characters like Gu Yiye. Xiao Zhan has a very thorough understanding of the character of Gu Yiye. This naturally requires Xiao Zhan to have a very deep understanding of the script. So this also shows from another aspect that Xiao Zhan takes the actors seriously. Therefore, some netizens left a message saying, Xiao Zhan is too internally scrolled. My graduation thesis is not as serious as Xiao Zhan's, and Xiao Zhan's inward scrolling and seriousness are not only reflected in the work Ace, whether it's the original Chan Qing Ling or the later Chong Qing written in A Wonderful Journey. In each of Xiao Zhan's small essays, it can be seen that Xiao Zhan is indeed treating every role he plays with his heart. In addition to his good writing style, what can be seen more is Xiao Zhan's understanding of the role and his seriousness in shaping the role. Xiao Zhan has truly realized his role by heart. Of course, Xiao Zhan's introduction is not compared with others. Xiao Zhan's introduction is just comparing himself with himself, just like Gu Yiye in Ace, only compare with yourself. And it is precisely because of this, many netizens and fans after reading Xiao Zhan's small essays, I can feel the temperature reflected in the text, and comment on Xiao Zhan's incomparable attitude towards the character. More worthy of the word actor, worthy of the actor should be the highest evaluation of all actors, right? This is also the direction Xiao Zhan has been struggling with. Although 2022 has just begun, there are already some small gains for Xiao Zhan. On January 5, a certain brand posted a pre-warming post on the official blog saying, "All the good things can be expected. Meet the new friend tomorrow." Although the brand did not directly indicate who this new friend is, but from the time of posting 1005 and the back photo of this new friend, it's not hard to guess that this person is Xiao Zhan. Therefore, Xiao Zhan will also officially announce the brand's spokesperson news on January 6. Less than a week after 2022 arrives, Xiao Zhan has already received his second endorsement in 2022. The speed of such official announcements and endorsements is much faster than in the past 2021. It can be seen that Xiao Zhan's business value strength is strong. Many fans, after learning that Xiao Zhan will officially announce the endorsement on January 6, I can't restrain my excitement. The fans are sending good wishes to Xiao Zhan at the same time. He also expressed his support for Xiao Zhan's new endorsement and prepares to stock up for the upcoming new year. Xiao Zhan will bring more surprises to fans in 2022. Whether it's new works or some other performances, there are more beautiful things waiting for fans to discover with Xiao Zhan. I hope all fans will enter the new year with Xiao Zhan.